An abnormal sinus rhythm, something we don't want to see. Like a sinus bradycardia, must give catecholamines. Two horse under anesthesia or hypotension will occur. But too much of epinephrine could mean tachycardia. Horse ECG, horse ECG. Make the horse better, heart is unfettered with atropine. Or we use glycopyrrolate, but chance of colic means we wait. If horse is standing, owner's demanding horse ECG. Atrial premature contraction may lead to something worse. It's a prolonged PR interval, so many causes it will make you curse. Infection or leaky valves, colic and anemia, myocarditis and beta agonist, or hyperkalemia. Oh no, horse ECG, horse ECG. One APC isn't so bad technically, but APC can precipitate atrial flutter or fibrillate. Too many F waves, prognosis will be grave. Horse ECG,
horse ECG,
horse ECG,
horse ECG.
Got to take action, ejection fraction, emergency. Paroxysmal or sustained, poor performance, jockey not to blame. Treat with quinidine, conversion will take time. Horse ECG. Prognosis is bad when AFib is had with other disease of heart, if you please, if CHF or DCM. Cardiomegaly bad, yeah. But if just once you look like a dunce, furosemide, the horse almost died. Bicarb was involved, mystery solved. Hypokalemia, whoa. Horse ECG,
horse ECG,
horse ECG,
horse ECG.
If EPC, then vague weird wave is what you see. 100 beats per minute and booming with weak pulse underhand. Life can be threatened, VTAC you're getting. Horse ECG, antiarrhythmic, infuse it quickly. Horse ECG, in an AV block, conduction may need shock. No QRS wave, P wave misbehaves. Horse may get better, exercise getter. Horse ECG.